Welcome! I was looking through Professor Malastare's old coursework plans, and I found a new spell to teach you. This is a powerful spell. I don't know if he ever taught it to anyone, so I thought, I know just the student. The spell is known as the Avenging Fossil, a spell Malastare created after a visit to Azteca. And to Azteca, you must go. I will need a full measure of crypt dust, which only comes from undead. Shipley Tailbiter can help you.
I smell you are on a mission, young magician. Can I help you find something? Oh, Professor Dworgen sent you. Crypt dust? That is a far too common item in Azteca. However, you will have to fight for it. The undead you need are the Deathless Stormhorns, who haunt a chamber in the cenote. Battle them for the crypt dust.
Your blood will feed the Song of the Stones.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. When Tezamok Stone's singer crumbles to dust, he leaves behind a full measure of crypt dust. Perfect.
This is the finest crypt dust I have laid my eyes upon. I shudder to think of the battles you fought to earn it. Aha! Take this back to Professor Dworgan and wait for the big reveal.
You're back? What did I send you out for again? So many students to keep track of. You know, if you're going to evoke the Avenging Fossil, I suggest you do it somewhere far away from Wizard City. It just might be that this spell isn't ready for prime time. But that just adds to the fun, eh? Take that crypt dust to... How about Avalon? There's a fairy circle in Caliburn that should do nicely. Just sprinkle it on the ground and see if you can conjure up the Avenging Fossil. If you survive, come back and we'll talk!
As directed, you sprinkle the crypt dust onto the ground. It sinks into the soil immediately. From deep beneath the ground, you hear a rumble, an ominous one. Maybe this wasn't such a great idea.
What necromancy dredges this one up from the aeons of rest? You... This is mighty magic you have wrought. Mighty indeed for a being so young and still bound by the flesh. No matter. Respect is owed. This one will appear as bidden when this spell is cast. But trouble this one at no other time.
You made an arrangement? Great! Let me teach you the spell so you won't have to traipse all over in search of crypt dust.